What holds more thrills than Superman 2? What has more bite than Jaws 2? What packs more punch than Rocky 3?
What's up, Duck?
It's Bugs Bunny's third movie, 1001 Rabbit Tales, the greatest movie sequel of them all. That wascally wabbit Bugs Bunny is back in a brand new movie. He's up to his old tricks.
Hello, Daddy.
And he's got some new tricks up his sleeve when he's held captive by a story-loving sultan.
Now you only got 1,000 more tales to tell him.
It's all fairy tale fun and excitement when Bugs, Daffy, and your favorite Warner Brothers cartoon characters put a new twist on some lovable tales.
Fee-fi-fo fat, I taught I taught a pudding cat.
My name is Grapple, and my name is Hansel.
Hansel?
Suffering succotash! Somebody's been eating my porridge.
Cheese, I just love cheese.
Really, I do.
Oh, the big bad wolf!
Gee! The big bad pudding cat!
You're looking for Snow White. This here's the story of Hansel and Gretel.
So if you're looking for unbeatable laughs, stupendous action, and out-of-this-world adventure, you'll find it all here in Bugs Bunny's third movie, 1001 Rabbit Tales. It's the best of the Warner Brothers classic cartoons, along with some new cartoons, and featuring everybody's favorite characters. So join Bugs and the whole gang as they prove fairy tales do come true. Bugs Bunny's third movie, 1001 Rabbit Tales. The legend marches on.
You don't happen to have any suntan oil on you, do you?